From Europa, a brazen attack by the Outerway terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We have a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
And what do you want me to say?
Oh, well, thank you. Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh, how do you explain that?
By the Outer Way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I'm Old Dude Plays, aka your host, Rastman420, back with another video new game playthrough series. We're back with Callisto Protocol. And I have literally no nothing of what this game whatsoever. Not even a sneak peek of anything, of ever knowing what this game is about. So it was this month's free game for the PlayStation Plus and the PS5 members. And I just recently purchased a PS5 console at the end of this month here, October 23. And this is going to be my first gameplay series with the new PS5, and hopefully this goes well, and glad to have you here with me, and hopefully I can figure this console and this new game series out at the same time. So it's going to be a little learning curve, so bear with me, guys. So let's have a little fun. See what this game's all about. So, open door. Lock. I'm gonna take a look around real quick first. So, the Callisto Protocol. Let's see what this game is all about.
you still here?
Open containers. Pick up items.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Well, auto logs and bios. Press up button to open up inventory. Press R1 button to select data. Press X button to view or review. Yeah, yeah, relax, relax. I gotta learn here. Give the old man a break. A shooter, a shower, wish I had a waypoint or something like that. I can't go down here. At least not that way.
Come on, Max, you gotta stack these right.
Ouch.
Son of a bitch. I guess I'll check the other side.
Well, that's me. And we got a mantle.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I guess it.
Alright. Alright, well, you get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, they could be anywhere.
Crouch. Why am I crouching? Oh. Okay. Shimmy, shimmy.
Gravity field's still in effect. Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
We're almost out of time.
Damn. Wow. Oh, they're gonna crash. Coming in hot. Dead.
Max. Hang on, buddy. I'm coming. Hey. Whoa. Chico. Why didn't you? Why didn't you listen?
Gonna be a fire. Oh, here they come. Somebody's coming.
One life sign detected. Continuing
search. Black Area Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
We just need the one. Okay, get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Stupid.
Don't I know it?
First ship I ever lost. We're boarded by...
Let go of me!
She's the one who...
Hey. Oh, your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Callisto Protocol. Interesting. What a way to start. Outbreak.
Unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You are inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Pre-recorded.
Not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like it would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to, right? That's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man. Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Well, so he just got screwed over.
System. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Stop. Fuck you!
What are they doing? What are they applying?
Injector.
Okay. What the hell does that injection do? Explore the cell. So that's me, inmate. Lights out 1700. Inmate 532. Oh, never mind. 532-521. I can't even see myself. Well, what's that?
Attention. All security personnel report to the main cell block. This is not a drill. Please remain calm. There is nothing to fear.
Something's not right.
Okay. Wow. What happened to the prison center here? Escape? What the heck did they put on my neck? Robot's not gonna come after me. Do nothing for these guys, I guess. Hold on, buddy.
To get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside the control room across that bridge. I can open myself from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
So it's a shiv. Basically, how's he gonna get back? If he needs to get back. Thank you. sharpen wrenches, improvised weapon tool compatible. Fingering security doors. Suspected property of the inmate. Okay. Oh, we go this way. My bad. Holy hell. What was that thing?
What the fuck was that?
That's what I'm saying.
That should do it.
Next level, find the elevator. Stomp corpse, after defeating an enemy, press the triangle button to stomp on their body and trigger item drops. Okay. Callisto credit. Whatever those are.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core.
You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. Right, I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Okay. Health injector. Look for wall-mounted boxes that contain a health injector. Enemies can drop health injectors, and they can also be found inside loot crates. Press down button quickly to use a health injector. They'll replenish health, but use with care as you can be attacked during the injection process. Health injectors can also be used via the inventory screen. Really? Huh. Locked.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Great. This is what I want to hear. What the hell? Energy converter. Vulnerable contraband items can be sold for credits. Really? That's for my upgrades, I would assume. Thank you. credits. Pretty creepy. Well, I'm surprised I didn't jump on that one. He went down below. He's gonna jump, scare me. The hell is that?
Oh shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Callisto Cryo Health Injector. Oh, okay. So I have more than one. No. Oh well. My bad. I gotta learn one way or another. Didn't mean to use that. Probably regret it later.
Detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary. You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
Oh, so I gotta worry about those robots. Is that what you're telling me? Damn.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Sorry, I gotta worry about this guy.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Shit.
Threat condition elevated. Black Iron security unit active.
Can't let him see me.
Weapon systems online.
Okay, well, how am I supposed to get past this? At least not yet.
Scanning for movement.
Okay, where are these weapons at? He's gonna be coming back. I would think he would be coming back. What the fuck was that? Gate fuse. Well, let's see real quick. Hope I don't trigger. Homeboy over here. He's looking. Okay. So let's go take this thing back.
Thank you.
Oh, strobe lights. Whoa. That freaked me out. Lockdown. Okay, we got a mantle.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
I made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Crap. Down. You're gonna jump down on top of me?
Yeah, that might be some.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been made. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it.
Stun baton, huh?
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
There you go. Never know. Stomp on some of these bodies here. Feel bad doing it, but.
Oh,
Take that. Oh, look at it. Well, that felt weird. Come on. I'm going the right way.
Could finally be my chance. I just gotta be ready.
I just wish I knew if I was going the right way. Got some kind of ability.
Alas, I'm through. So is Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
What? You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Safe room, wow. Okay. Wow. Alrighty, guys. It's like a good point for a game break. I'm at my recording point anyways. And that's very interesting. This game's looking really, really interesting and really looks good as well. So I'm definitely intrigued. What's happening so far with the introduction of this game, and I'm looking forward to playing some more of this Callisto Protocol, and I hope this recording goes well. Please, if you could, let me know how this looks or sounds in the comments down section down below. And that's also, if I can kindly remind everybody, please hit that like button, subscribe channel button, and all notifications if you are new. And that will help me out quite a bit. And until then, this is Old Dude Plays, aka Rastman 420. And everybody have a good one now, don't you?